Hello, everybody. We have the beef stew, MRE menu 9 or 6. I don't know. We got this right here. I already opened it. Sorry. I don't know what to tell you. But we got pretzels, freeze dried. Pretty nice. We got some nut raisin mix. Perfect for on the go eats, I suppose. Your accessory packet. Multi-grain snack bread. We got some strawberry jam. Ooh. Make sure to knead it. Knead it well. Along with the peanut butter. It'll get all the oils and shit mixed in. And then we got some chocolate hazelnut cocoa drink mix right here. It's made so that way you can drink out of the pouch if you want. It's pretty ergonomic.
Hell yeah.
What's in an MR? Oh, okay, so like the menu. I guess this is like a sleeve? Yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah. Okay. That makes sense. The beef raisin mix. Oh. It feels like cold. And like sad. But, I'm just gonna, I'm assuming, put this in the sleeve. Oh, right, I forgot to get water. Tear top off of bag. Place MRE pouch in bag with heater. Okay. Fill line. Oh, okay, need MRE. Okay, sounds good. All right, we're back. Let's get started. We're gonna get the MRE. In the pouch. And then we're gonna not overfill it. Oh, shit. Dump a little bit. Oh, perfect. And we're gonna let that cook. I already kneaded up the MRE, so everything is good. While that cooks, we're gonna look at the other food items. Okay. We can put this in a glass for later. We're gonna get the multigrain snack bread. Let's listen to it. I didn't hear a hiss. I probably opened it too fast. Do not eat. Well, it's bread. Can I eat this? I mean, it's multigrain, isn't it? Yeah, that's okay. That's not mold. Okay, that's grain. Let's break it open. I mean, it smells all right. It's not bad. All right. Already kneaded up the peanut butter. Tear at corner. Okay. Alright, now we're gonna get the strawberry jam. Oh, I fucked that up. Dang.
Perfect. Not bad. Very sweet. Oh. All right.
Let's taste it.
Iconic combination. All American classic right here. PB&J.
Oh no. Oh man, I'm glad I had that.
It's pretty decent. Let's move on to the next entree. Alright, let's check out the drink. Or the accessory packet, but we're gonna do the drinks first. What's this? Napkins, nice. Moist towelettes. Love me some moist towelettes. The good old fashioned Tabasco. Salt. Raspberry drink mix. Nice. Let's try that out. I suppose. Has some food coloring in it, obviously. Perfect. Here. Looking good. Murray spoon. Very dark red. It's not bad. I approve. God bless America. All right, the MRE should be done about now. Let's go peep it out. All right. It's been about 12 minutes. Indeed, it is very hot. That is not surprising at all. Oh yes. Perfect. Back. Alright. Let's try this out. Ooh. Smells pretty good.
pretty good.
It's pretty nice looking. Got some potatoes, got some beef in there. Nice gravy. Very loose meat. Pretty tender. Mm. Nice, enjoyable
MRE food. Don't know what else to say.
I could eat this any day.
Oh, damn. This is something I don't think I would get sick of eating.
Alright. I'm just gonna finish this. This is pretty fucking good. And then we'll move on to the other snacks that are left over. And then we'll get to the hazelnut cocoa. So far, pretty good. We'll see how the rest of it is from here. I just realized that I should have put the Tabasco in. I hate my life. Oh well. I'm out here on that paper grind 24/7, so I will not let this go to waste. That hurt my throat a lot. Forgot to use the salt too. I'm not fucking eating that alone though. Let's relieve my throat with some peanut butter. Mmm. That's good. Mmm. Great sweet peanut butter. Very sweet. Mmm. Make every bit count. Good peanut butter. Finish it off with some jam. Mmm. Not bad. This is trash. This is trash. I'm gonna eat the gum afterwards. So far, I'd give this like an 8 out of 10. Only because of, human error, because I goofed it. All right. Let's get the nut raisin mix. That's pretty good. Looks like your normal trail mix, you know, nuts, raisins. Mm. Sort of bland.
What? Maybe that's just because my taste buds got like destroyed by that Tabasco. I'm not a big fan of these. Don't really want to eat them. I'll probably eat them later, not gonna lie. Gonna get our pretzels. Let's listen for it. Nice hiss. There's your average do not eat silicone thing. Little pretzel sticks. It's the entire bag of pretzel sticks. Pretty enjoyable. This is a good hearty meal. Fit for a working man. You gotta get those calories. If you're out working all day, you know. Especially if you're in like infantry. Alright. I'm gonna get some hot water for the cocoa. I'll be right back. Hello. Got this cup full of hot water. We're gonna get this hot cocoa package out. Smells good. Granules are, looks like Nesquik, pretty much. Smells good. It's not bad. Like 7 out of 10. I'm still gonna finish it though. It's like a 7 out of 10, but like, you still want to drink it. It's not like 7 out of 10, like, oh yeah, you know, I don't know if I'll ever go out of my way to drink it. It's more like, when you get it, it's like, man, that's, I want to keep drinking it. It's probably the effect they want, though, I would imagine. People designing the food would probably want you to finish everything. pretty good. It's all done. Ugh.
That is disgusting. Thank God they have moist towelettes.
Alright. And lastly, we have the gum. Probably has caffeine in it. Not surprising. Just a little white minty gum. Pretty good. Oh yeah. I also got a cool police baton. Anyway, thank you for watching. If you're at this point in the video, can you please leave a message saying, "Hey, how are you?" Just so that way I know you watched it all the way through, because I would appreciate that.